They're selling postcards of the hanging. They're painting the passports brown. Beauty parlors filled with sailors. The circus is in town. And in walks the blind commissioner. They've got him in a trance. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker. The other is in his pants. And the riot squad, they're restless. They need somewhere to go. This lady and I look out tonight on Desolation Road. Now Cinderella, she seems so easy. Drinks one to know when she smiles. Puts her hands in her back pocket. Betty Davis style. In walks Romeo, he's moaning. You belong to me, I believe. Someone says you're in the wrong place, my friend. You'd better leave. And the only sound that you can hear after the ambulances go is Cinderella sweeping up on Desolation Road. Now Ophelia, she's beneath the window. Boy, I feel so afraid. On her 22nd birthday, she already is an old maid. For her death is quite romantic. She wears an iron vest. Her profession's her religion. And her sin is her lifelessness. And Lord gazes, fixed upon God's grave rainbow. She spends her time digging in on Desolation Road. Now it's time disguised as Robin Hood, with his memories in her trunk. That's this way an hour ago, with his friend, a jealous boy. Oh, he looks so immaculately frightful as he bummed a cigarette and he went off sniffing green pipes, reciting the alphabet. You wouldn't think to look at him, but he was famous long ago for playing electric violin on Desolation Road. Dr. Phil, he keeps his world inside of another cup. With all these sexless patients, they're all trying to blow it up. And his nurse, some local loser, she's in charge of the cyanide hole. She also keeps the cards in reach. Have mercy on his soul. They all play on the penny whistle. Yes, you can hear them blow. Desolation Road. Across the street, they nail the curtains. They're getting ready for the feast. The Phantom of the Opera in the perfect image of a priest. They're spoon-feeding Casanova, beginning to feel more sure. Then they'll kill him with self-confidence after poisoning him with words. And the Phantom shouting to skinny girls, get out of here, you don't know. Casanova's just being punished, going to Desolation Road. Now at midnight, all the agents and the superhuman crew going round up everyone who knows more than they do. But they take them to the factory where the heart attack machine is strapped across their shoulders in the kerosene. He's brought down from the castles by insurance men who go make sure nobody's escaping to Desolation Road. Everybody's shouting, which side are you on? Ezra Pound and T.S. Eliot, they're fighting in the captain's tower. While Calypso singers laugh at them, pushing in whole flowers. Beating the windows of the city where lovely mermaids flow. No one has to think too much about Desolation Road. Yes, I received your letter yesterday about the time the doorknob broke. When you asked how I was doing, was that some kind of joke? All these people that you mentioned, yes, I know them, they're quite lame. I had to rearrange their faces and give them all another name. Right now, I can't reach you good. Don't send me no more letters, no. Not unless you know them. Desolation Road.